She's been acting just about normally. I can't find any signs of any external injuries or anything like that, aside from, like, the scratch on her head. And I don't feel any bones or anything like that.